Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get this show on the road. Boozer out.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, maybe he'll vote someone else. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Not likely.
Be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.
Thank you.
is all of them. Jesus. Moose man, you there? It's clear. You can, have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
More bounties. Good. I got a use for you.
Hey, what the hell is that?
We'll get from Ricky.
Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
This is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Should be it.
Let him in.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
So, couple months ago.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Use everything.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
sneak.
Hi, Manny.
Hey.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound. Almost out.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You gotta twist my arm on that.
So what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Because I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
cope. I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I guess a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have? How many guns?
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we need to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do I?
No, I guess they don't. Mandy gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Okay, here we go.
Come on!
Killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you... After finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boothman, no. No, I don't. Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
This will be easy. Right?
I just gotta make sure I have enough traps.
gate. It's Deke.